Good evening, everybody. We have a beautiful, fantastic singer, Ananya Murali from Dubai. As a part of the Tanmayam program, which is on Indian classical music, I would love to invite Ananya Murali. Welcome to the Alaya Creative.
Thank you so much.
Tanmayam, the program on Indian classical music. All you are.
Yeah, I just wanted to say just a brief introduction about myself. My name is Ananya Murali. I am 18 years old, and I'm pursuing an undergraduate in audio as well as in BCom, and I am a Carnatic classical as well as a Western singer. I sing a lot of diverse genres, and my teachers are Srimati Charumathi Ramachandran and Srimati Hamsa Gayatri Shivakumar. I also am a songwriter and a composer. So yeah, I hope everyone enjoys the show that I have, that the set list that I have planned for everyone today. I wanted to choose a very special concept. Uncle, on a call previously, prior to the program, Uncle told me that he wanted to show everyone, he wanted to create a program where he wanted to show everyone how Carnatic is the base of almost all the music that we have today. And taking that concept, I, inspired by what Uncle said, I thought, what we could do today is we could delve into different ragams that we're familiar with, and different interesting ragams, not just the ones that we learn in Carnatic music class and all that. And we could look at not only the famous Kirtanams in the ragams, but also the popular film music that we're familiar with that came from those ragams and have been inspired by those ragams. So yeah, I hope everyone has a great time today. So the next ragam I want to sing is going to be actually a very, very drastic shift in the ragams we've been hearing today. So to describe it in a very Western music sort of way, we've been listening to a lot of major scales. So we're listening to a lot of now we're going to be going into a more minor sort of a very, very like mysterious ragam, I like to call it. But we're going to be going into Panthuvarali next. So Panthuvarali or Kamavardhini is the 51st Melakarta Raga. And it's very similar to the ragam that we've all learned when we've started learning Carnatic music. So what we all learn Carnatic music, the Jati Swaram, Janta Varsai, Sarali Varsai, all that, we learn it in Maya Malava Gaula. But if we take Maya Malava Gaula and we change the Madhyamam, we get Panthuvarali or Kamavardhini. So to give you an audible clue, it's... Sa re ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga re sa. I know, I see Uncle is checking. I did my research, Uncle. You don't have to worry about that.
It's not checking you, checking myself.
Okay. Ah, okay.
I am not at all bothered about you now. I am only thinking, oh, in the sthanathila vandu, in the rishabam ipidi aachi. Very good. So, rishabam, I am doing my learning here. You may be thinking, checking, but I am doing my learning here.
Absolutely, so, no. Yes, like,
எந்த இடத்துல ரிஷபம் மாறிச்சு, எந்த இடத்துல மத்தியமம் மாறிச்சு, எந்த இடத்துல தத்தியம் மாறிச்சு, அதெல்லாம் பார்த்துட்டு இருக்கிறா நீங்க.
Yeah, Uncle. Oh my God, yeah. No, even I, when I was looking at songs for this program itself, I was learning the Arohanam Avarohanam so I could present it to everyone. I myself was like, oh, this is how this ragam goes. Yes. Yeah, yeah. So it's very easy. It's very easy to remember the songs that come out of these ragams. It's very difficult to remember the ragams themselves, like the Arohanam Avarohanam. So I feel like that's very, even for me, Uncle, even everyone is still learning, I feel. Carnatic music is so vast.
Okay. Oh, no.
You never stop learning. Yeah. So,
has, 72 Melakarta has given to more than 1,000 Janyas.
Yeah. Incredible. Mind-blowing, yes, this is.
Absolutely. Let's go for it.
So, in Panthuvarali, I wanted to sing the Kirtanam Shiva Shiva Yana Radha.
Uh-huh.
Satyagraja Kirtanam. So, I hope you enjoy. Mm-hmm. Shiva, 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 Yana Radha. Shiva, 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 Yana Radha. Ori Baba Baya Badale Nadachu Korada Shiva 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 Yana Dada Ori Baba Baya Badale Nadachu Korada Shiva 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 Yana Dada Ori Baba Baya Badala Nadachu Korada Shiva 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 Yana Radha Ori Baba Baya Badala Nadachu Korada Shiva 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 Yana Radha Kamadula Tyaga Kosi Kamadula Tyaga Kosi Kamadula Tyaga Kosi Parabhamala Paruladana Mula Rosi Kamadula Tyaga Kosi Parabhamala Paruladana Mula Rosi Pamaratvamu Yedavasiyati Pamaratvamu Yedavasiyati Nemamuto Bilvachana Jayasi Shiva 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 Yana Radha Ori Baba Baya Badala Nadachu Korada Shiva 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 Yana Radha Agama Mula Nuti Yachi Agama Mula Nuti Yachi Agama Mula Nuti Yachi Bahu Bagule Nibashalu Dalinchi Agama Mula Nuti Yachi Bahu bagule ni bachalu jalinchi Bhagavatulato pujilchi var Bhagavatulato pujilchi var Bhagavatulato pujilchi var Tyagaraja sannutudaniyachi Bhagavatulato pujilchi var Tyagaraja sannutudaniyachi Shiva 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 Yana Radha Ori Baba Baya Badala Nadachu Korada Shiva 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 Yana Radha
I definitely would love to give you a compliment here. I was listening to this Tyagarajar Kriti and the Telugu. நீ வந்துட்டு எவ்வளவு அருமையா பதபேதம் இல்லாம ரொம்ப பியூரா ப்ரொனவுன்ஸ் பண்ண. So first thing is I would definitely love to you know kind of appreciate the teachers who have taught this to you yana
thank you so much yeah
generally when people sing na vandu ketirupa romba idha ketirupa edana shabda dosham edana irukuma antu idhu oru shabda doshamum kadaiyadhu evlo arumiya andha paattu paadinen this kriti you rendered it so beautifully so kudos to you on this kriti
thank you so much uncle I used to have a telugu teacher Wow. And I learned this song, I think I learned this Kriti in 2015. I used to learn from her in Chennai.
Beautiful.
And yeah, I think it's all owing to her, Srimati Sujay Krishnamurti. And she taught me so well, this Kriti. So yeah. I do want to show everyone where you might have heard this ragam before. A very popular A.R. Rahman song actually used this ragam, and you might recognize it. It's called, it's used in a song called Hey Rama or Varama, and from the film Ramlila. And so yeah, I'm going to be using my ukulele as well to show you a little bit of the film style, as well as with like some accompaniment. So it's not just my shruti box. Rama or Varama kan moodavillai un nyabagama kan thoongamal vaadum naatkalil poongaatrai nee thoodividu anbe thendral theendidaathu deham idu ennai noolaadai pole soodum neram idu Rama or Varama kan moodavillai un nyabagama kan thoongamal vaadum naatkal poongaatrai nee thoodividu anbe thendral theendidaathu deham idu ennai noolaadai pole soodum neram idu Rama or Varama kan moodavillai un nyabagama. So I just wanted to show everyone a little bit of some film music as well, so that people can relate, understand the ragam a bit better. So the next ragam I'm going to be taking is also a very, very, we're going back, we're shifting from sa ga, which is like a major scale, to sa ga, which is like a minor scale, to refer to it in like Western terms. But the next ragam we're going to be going to is a ragam mand. So mand is actually, it's a janya, it's ragam janya is Dhira Shankara Varnam, which is the like original Western major scale. So it's ri ga ma pa da ni sa sa ni da pa ma ga ri sa. It's what we all learn nursery rhymes in. So this mand actually is uses the mand is actually much different, obviously, because it's not it's a janya raga. It's arohanam and avarohanam. Arohanam and avarohanam is sa ga ma dha ni sa sa ni dha pa ma ga ri sa. So as you noticed, like the arohanam doesn't have a panchamam, which is what we haven't seen so far. So I'll show you how this has been used so beautifully in a very popular kriti known as Murali Dhara Gopala, which is also something that I learned when I was a kid, like a few years ago. So I hope you enjoy this. Murali Dhara Gopala, Murali Dhara Gopala, Murali Dhara Gopala, Murali Dhara Gopala, Mukunda Shri Vaikunta, 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 Murali Dhara Gopala. Karuna Kara Kamala Nayana, Karuna Kara Kamala Nayana, Karuna Kara Kamala Nayana, Karuna Kara Kamala Nayana, கருணீலமுகில் கருணாகர கமல நயனா கருணீலமுகில் கருணாகர கமல நயனா கருணீலமுகில் முரளிதர கோபாலா முகுந்த ஸ்ரீ வைகுண்ட முரளிதர கோபாலா உரியேந்திய திரள் வெண்ணையை திருடும் சிறு விரலால் 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 கிரியேந்திய ஹரிமாதவ கிரியேந்திய ஹரிமாதவ கிரியேந்திய ஹரிமாதவ கிரியேந்திய ஹரிமாதவ திருமகள்வளர் திருமார்வா முரளிதர கோபாலா முகுந்த ஸ்ரீ வைகுண்ட முரளிதர கோபால கோபால கோபால
యాక్చువల్లీ విజయలక్ష్మి నల్లాన్ చక్రవర్తి గారు మీరు చెప్పింది కరెక్టే. కృష్ణుడు ఎక్కువ మాండ్ రాగంలో కృష్ణుడు చాలా చేశారు.
Stop saying thank you so much, but really thank you a lot. I'm trying to stop myself, but
thanking the audience is so important because
they are
spending their valuable time with us
and listening to us.
Absolutely, thank you so much. I would definitely love to thank the audience because one thing they are listening, second thing they are also giving their valuable comments, beautiful comments to us, which is encouraging us to do this. So definitely, thank you so much, Guru Rao. మేడం ప్లీజ్ సింగ్ కృష్ణ నీ బేగన బారో ఆర్ ఆడిసెలాదే జగరో జగదోద్ధారణ. ఓకే, దిస్ గురురావు సింగర్ ఫ్రమ్ మంగళూరు.
వావ్, థాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ అంకుల్. ఐ యాక్చువల్లీ ఐ హావెంట్ రియలీ కెప్ట్ దట్ రాగం. ఐ హావెంట్ రియలీ కెప్ట్ యమన్ కళ్యాణి ఇన్ టుడేస్ లిస్ట్, బట్ at the end I will definitely sing that. I'll definitely sing Krishna Ni Begane for you, uncle, because it's one of my favorite kritis as well. So I'll absolutely sing it for you.
Thank you.